Hello, Richland 2 family. It's your superintendent, Dr. Baron Davis, and I'm proud and honored to stand before you today to reflect on September 11th, 2001. 20 years have passed since our nation was shocked by the horrific attack on September 11th, 2001. The World Trade Center, where both towers came down, the Pentagon attack, and the passengers and crew members who crashed United Flight 93 that was en route to Washington, D.C. to inflict more pain and devastation. It has been determined that through their heroic acts, many more lives were saved that day. This is a day that is often referred to as the day we all came together. It is an example of how together we can get through the toughest of times. So let's take time on tomorrow, September the 11th, 2021, to remember and reflect upon the over 3,000 people who lost their lives on that day that marked a turning point in American history. All ages, genders, races, and ethnicities perished on that day. Let's also honor our first responders and members of the military who made sacrifices to save and protect lives on that day and every day. Richland 2, take time to reflect on the significance of this day. Take charge of educating yourself about what happened in our American history on this day and throughout history. Finally, as you remember those who have fallen, also be reminded that we must be diligent in making the world a better place. You can do this by showing gratitude towards one another and showing kindness in everything that we say and do. After all, it is the premier way. Thank you, Richland 2.